This house was built on my mom's blood, sweat, and tears. We've had it for 20 years, and she spent 2 years with Wells Fargo on the loan modification, just running herself ragged, jumping through hoops, doing everything to meet all the criteria. And through the process, she started becoming noticeably sick.
And she would spend every waking hour sitting in piles of papers, trying to find everything they needed and organize everything.
The point was to have this to pass along to us as her legacy. This process has been the biggest nightmare. They took away the last couple years of my mom's life, and now they want to take away our house. I know that banks don't have feelings, but are they above the law? This isn't right. They're not trying to help us. They're trying to bury our file.